Hello and welcome everyone. Welcome to the section one in this course. So this course is actually divided into four or five sections where I will be covering the different things under those sections. So in section one, we will talk about the object literals, small object and capital O object. We will talk about how to create a construct, how to construct an object, right? The difference between the explicit typecasting or implicit typecasting and how we can declare a variable with multiple types. Okay, like types can be a string, can be a boolean, can be a null, can be undefined. How can we assign multiple types? And difference between small object, object literal, or the capital O object, which is a root function in JavaScript. Okay, so we will start with the section one. First video where we will talk about how we can use the TypeScript or TypeScript with the new type of variables like lat and const, which we are creating in ES6. So how we can add the TypeScript there. So this is the section one. First, we will cover all the topics into this, and then we'll take a look onto the section two. So section-wise section, I have the content available. So we'll go through section-wise section. So let's take a look onto all these topics from section one first.